Bo Dallas trying to make the inspirational speeches.
Wait a minute.
This
is a good.
Summer Rae apparently didn't get enough on SmackDown.
Here we go again.
Layla and Summer Rae can't be separated. Fandango just trying to get things under control.
And Layla. I feel for Fandango. He's trying his best to navigate this situation. You don't have an instructional manual for a rough struck X, you know? Try to do your best. Say about Fandango, what kind of man is he?
He's got a good problem in a lot of people's eyes.
He's a good looking guy, great hair, 8% body fat. It's hard to resist.
So they finally separated Summer Rae and Layla. Looks like they're being escorted here from ringside.
Whoa, wait a minute, Summer Rae going back after Layla.
So the match is still underway here.
Whoa, wait a minute, Bo Dallas, the running Bo Dog. Bo Dallas, the cover. Bo Dallas is 11-0.
Wow.
10-0.
10-0.
Zilly.
Here is your winner, the inspirational Bo Dallas.
What a win.
Boy, Bo Dallas once again taking advantage of the tremendous distraction between Layla and Summer Rae, and there's another victory lap.
Another victory lap.
Women. They are mysterious creatures. But I know they'll figure it out. All they have to do is believe!